Brenda, she's coming to find you. How's Mr. Jax?
Oh, he's stable. What are you doing here?
Oh, well, Keesha twisted her ankle when she tried to stop him from falling.
Oh, is she okay?
Well, she's in pain, but we're waiting for a doctor. Why don't you come over and say hello? You both look like you could use a friendly face. You okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Hey, little bit, look who I found.
I'm so sorry. Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, it's probably just a sprain. How was your father-in-law?
Well, he had a heart attack, so we're not sure what's going to happen.
You don't look so good.
Well, I don't feel so good, but I guess that'd be understandable considering the circumstances. I mean, how many weddings come complete with the grooms presumed to be dead but not quite wife, right?
You're not serious. You are serious.
Yeah, he didn't know that she was alive. I don't even know how, but I know that his parents knew the truth and they didn't tell him.
Can I ask you a stupid question? She's been presumed dead for some time, right? At least since you've known Jax. Well, how is it that she just happens to pick the date of your wedding celebration to show up again?
Oh, well, because my friend, Sonny, found her and brought her here today. She claims that she doesn't know what she was walking into, but I don't.
Why in the world would Sonny do something like that?
Because Sonny hates Jax. Sonny has no regard for anyone's feelings but his own. Oh, God. You know, every time I come close to being really happy, it's like an alarm goes off into the universe. And God says, oh, wait a minute, she's almost there. It's just time to drop the bomb. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, Brenda. You're with friends.
I'm gonna go check on my husband. He's pretty shaken up. And I didn't think what's gonna happen if his dad doesn't.
We're all gonna say a prayer, okay?
Your father always believed that you were destined for great things. Even when you were a little boy, he didn't want anything to stand in your way.
I loved Miranda.
You didn't see her after the accident. Jax, Miranda agreed with your father. They made the decision together.
I don't believe that. He tricked her somehow. She was scared and vulnerable.
And very adamant that you were not to waste your life taking care of her.
Well, that wasn't her choice to make. Or yours.
We did what we thought was best for you at the time.
Well, you made a serious miscalculation. I can't believe this. The two people I trusted most in life let me believe that the woman I loved more than life itself was dead.